This video shows a simple example for running an existing Tickle script. From the File menu, browse to the location of the Tickle file in the design directory. In this example, we will edit the Tickle file that defines the schematic grid preferences. Once edited and saved, you can choose File, Recent Files to reopen the edited Tickle file. Choose Edit, Execute Tickle to run that Tickle file. You can verify this updated value of the new schematic grid preference in the Setup Preferences dialog box.